This is my hero's welcome, because I will tell you, I am the only hero in Cleveland. Long before this city was so desperate for a title that you opened your arms to a traitor like LeBron James, I was winning the main event of WrestleMania as your WWE champion. And now I am happy to celebrate day 176 of the Miz's never-ending Intercontinental Championship World Tour. In front of the only two decent people in this entire arena, my parents. Mom, Dad, please stand. Give it up for my parents, Cleveland. My wife just informed me that Dolph Ziggler's parents are actually here tonight as well. Mr. and Mrs. Ziggler, this must be really hard for you, because you two created a world-class, elite-level loser.
Elite level loser.
I'm done here, because I imagine you came out here to go, Miz, give me one more match, one more match, one more match. And the answer is no, Dolph, because the fact is, you have nothing that matters. Nothing that matters. Maybe this ring matters to you. Maybe this crowd matters to you. But everything else is done for you. You have nothing. So unless you're gonna give up your career, then I have nothing to say to you. I'm gonna go celebrate in Hollywood. See you around, kid.
Come on, baby.
You must be so proud.
You're right, man. This is all I have. This couple minutes a night, 300 nights a year, this is my everything. I don't think that's a surprise to anyone when they know that I live for this. This is what I love. But you know what? Sometimes things you love don't always love you back. And you can give, 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 and sometimes you get nothing in return. You get nothing. And you have friends and family and fans coming up to you, tell you, why do you still do it? Why are you still here? Why do you subject yourself to this every night? It's because I can't stop. I can't. It's a sickness. I can't stop. And maybe my career didn't always turn out the way I thought it would, you know? I thought it would have been better. I thought I earned something. I thought I would be a bigger star, but you know what? I just can't stop myself. I can't, but you put that title up one more time. Listen to me, Miz! Put that title up one more time, and I'll put up my entire career.
Wait a second. Did you just say that you'll put up your entire career? Your entire career. And I'm not talking about when I beat you, that you go to Raw or NXT, that you take a 30-day sabbatical. You are done and out of WWE because of me.
Your title, my career. I either walk out champion or I'm done. Either way, I'll be out of my misery.
In 2 weeks, no mercy. Your career versus my title. And if you're not willing to hang up your career, I'll hang it up for you.